Here's my trophy and my medal that I won at the games. I'm very proud to be the person to have won this. Hi, my name is Mona Pretorius. Currently we are at CrossFit gym where I'm working. It is in Quadrant Square in Cape Town in Claremont. I'm a personal trainer and this is also where I do most of my workouts as well. Hey, this is Carmen. Carmen is working at our front desk. Over here we've got our pool area. We've also got our sprinting, dash and crash stage over there. We've got some boxing bags and we also do some of our strength workouts in that section over there. Over here in this area, we've basically got our circuit training. We've also got two specialized machines called the Huber machines in our gym. It works your core, also works your finer muscle groups. There's currently only three in the country where CrossFit gym has two of them. It's very specialized for injury rehabilitation and, like I said, for a lot of core work. This is the studio where most of our conditioning work takes place. We've also got some specialized equipment over here. We've got our tires where some of our clients do tire flips. We've got our dumbbells, we've got our specialized kettlebells, then we've got our medicine balls, as well as our rocket bags, which we use for a lot of strength work. Over here is where I do most of my Olympic weightlifting training. I do my strength and power work over here. So this is basically my little corner where I practice my weightlifting. I actually grew up in Port Elizabeth. I moved down to Cape Town 4 months ago for work opportunity as well as for training opportunity wise. When I was younger, I actually used to do karate. I was a 6-time world champion in karate and I did gymnastics as well as a little girl. And yes, so basically I did quite a few sports. When I did karate, my dad trained me and I also had my trainer, my karate trainer train me. And then I did Olympic weightlifting actually to assist my karate to basically help my explosive power and my speed in karate. And afterwards, I had to make a decision between which sports are the most important for me. And at the end, I chose Olympic weightlifting, as Olympic weightlifting is actually an Olympic sport and I'm currently training for the 2012 Olympic Games in London. Well, currently I'm training for our SA Championships, which will be held in Cape Town in July. And I also have the World Championships as well as the Commonwealth Championships and the All African Games that's being held in this year. In South Africa, I'm currently ranked first. I'm also holding the South African senior and junior record in my weight category, in two weight categories actually, for Olympic weightlifting. My PR is in Olympic lifting. My best snatch is 83 kilos and my best clean and jerk is 105 kilos. And my dreams and my hopes for Olympic weightlifting is going to the Olympic Games 2012 and also winning a medal at the Olympic Games as well as winning a gold medal at Commonwealth Games. Those are probably my two main or my most important goals that I want to achieve in Olympic weightlifting. I think CrossFit and Olympic weightlifting actually both assist each other due to the fact that with Olympic weightlifting, you do need your conditioning side as well. It helps with your recovery. It also builds those other muscle groups which you don't normally build in your normal Olympic weightlifting training. And with CrossFit as well, the weightlifting assists the CrossFit in the sense where you do strength training and you do Olympic lifts in CrossFit training. So I would say they actually go hand in hand in helping each other. And I think with CrossFit training, if it wasn't for my Olympic weightlifting base, I wouldn't have done as well as I've done so far. Well, basically, if I had to choose between Olympic weightlifting and CrossFit, I really do love Olympic weightlifting. And now that I started the CrossFit training, I'm actually really, really enjoying CrossFit at the moment due to the fact that it's a combination of Olympic weightlifting, gymnastics and track and field, the three sports that I actually enjoy most and that I've done through my whole life. But I'd actually say that at the moment CrossFit is taking the upper hand. I started CrossFit in March, so I've been doing CrossFit for about 3 months. I basically heard of CrossFit in this year, in February. One of my trainers actually trained, he did his Olympic weightlifting at my gym. He actually introduced me to CrossFit and he said to me that he thinks that I might be quite good in CrossFit. My first experience of CrossFit was quite intense. I actually didn't know what CrossFit actually entails. I just knew that it's basically, it has to do with your fitness levels and strength combined with that. Mm-hmm. My first workout entailed doing pull-ups, doing burpees, and doing box jumps, which are probably three of the most hardest workouts that you will get and cardiovascularly affects you the most. And so afterwards, when I actually did the CrossFit workout, my body felt really tired, but I also had probably the greatest workout of my life. I felt so good. I felt my energy levels improved. And it was just a great experience. And I thought to myself, I can actually see myself doing this sport as well. Okay, so basically I decided to do the open competition the week before due to the fact that I wasn't sure if it would actually interfere with my Olympic weightlifting competitions. When I did my first workout, I actually did quite bad because the first exercise that was released was the double unders. I actually only started practicing then the double unders the night before, as I've never ever in my life even attempted to do a double under. The snatches with it was actually my expertise, but it was getting through the double unders, which was the hard part. With the clean and jerk workout, due to the fact clean and jerks are my fortes as I'm doing Olympic weightlifting, but it was quite a hard workout because I've never in my life done clean and jerks non-stop for 5 minutes. So even though it was a very light weight, not even half of what I normally do, it really affected me as it was tested your fitness levels and your strength levels as well. So my thoughts and my feelings going into the regionals, I was quite excited to compete, but I also knew there was going to be quite tough competition, as I knew there were tough competitors and athletes who's been doing CrossFit for a while. And so I must say I was very excited, but I was also nervous in a sense because I didn't know what to expect as it was my first big CrossFit competition. I was ecstatic getting my first muscle up in the competition. And after my first one, then I did two after that. I think now I actually know how to actually do the muscle up properly. I've got the technique under my belt. And I was really ecstatic because that's when I knew, okay, I did it, so that pushed me through to the next round. Going into the competition, my main goal was actually just to be top three, and I really didn't expect to win, but when I actually knew that I won, it was the best feeling in the world, and knowing that I'm going to America for the CrossFit Games, I mean, it's an awesome feeling. I've got my war marks and my scar marks, but I mean, it was all worth it at the end. I'm going to go into the Games just doing the best that I can. I know it's going to be a very tough competition and I know it's going to take a lot of hard work, but I'm going to just go out there and do my best. Well, the CrossFit community is definitely amazing. I mean, with all their support, helping me with my training, they've all been standing behind me. CrossFit has actually made quite a big impact in my life due to the fact that it's a new challenge, it's something else. It's something else that I actually wake up in the morning and I'm looking forward to do. And the fact that it can help my Olympic weightlifting, I've already experienced great results from CrossFit helping my Olympic weightlifting and vice versa, my Olympic weightlifting helping my CrossFit. So I must say it's very exciting having CrossFit in my life and having something different to work for, having something exciting, a new challenge in my life.